Probably the saddest moment for me was when Mourinho was manager. I think I was 24. And I remember there was one session, like one morning I woke up, I had to go training. This is when he'd stopped playing me. And I was in a bad place. And I remember just looking in the mirror. I mean, it sounds dramatic, but I was literally staring in the mirror. And I was asking if I could retire now at 24, you know, doing the thing I love. That hurt me a lot.